Hey guys, how's it going? So, you know how when you play like Super Smash Bros. Melee with your little cousins or your friends and they kind of suck and you turn their handicap way up and then you still shit on them and they complain about it, but I mean you gave them all the advantages they could have, so it's not your fault that they suck, right? When I was playing this league game as Xerath, I hadn't played him in a while, so I was pretty rusty. But I knew I was just that much better than everyone else, so I pretty much intentionally decided to miss like a ton of my skill shots. I feel like Xerath's ulti is really good, but I didn't really feel like using it that much, so I just used it to like scare them and disrespect them a little bit. So just keep it in mind when you're watching the game. When I miss skill shots, it's ironic. I'm doing it for the handicap, the comedic factor. So just keep that in mind, boys. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, hit that like button. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel to get the latest plays right from my oven to your doorstep. And boys, let's get an NA Xerath forehead in the comments for some boosted gameplay that you're about to watch. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Peace out.
Hey boy, I have returned to you. Now, hop off this game.
Oh my god, I didn't get cannon?
Or else I will tell Pam what you have been doing behind her back. Do not fail me, my boy.
Thank you, something hip. What's up, man? Alright, we definitely wouldn't want that, so. Try my best to pop off, man. Okay, I got my Fiendish, I got Vision Ward, and Refillable. Oh, I probably should have gone Lost Chapter, actually, on second thought. Lost Chapter, I think, is just a better starting item because you actually get mana regen. I don't have like tier or any real mana restoration right now, so 10% CR is like not really that beneficial early on, especially. You can't even spam that hard. Oh, shit. Bad. Stop karma, but dirty down there. Oh my god, the thrush is one hit. Oh, can you just get that? I guess this wall. If I only had blue trinket, but I'm level 8, so I couldn't swap to it. I didn't want to steal it if he had it, but then the guy lit with like one. Oh my god, they got first turret off that. It's actually hella unlucky. If I just ran up there, we probably would have got first turret too. I'm having too hot of a Xerath game. Clearly. That MS, dude, she's too tanky. Nice. That was so good for us. Need vision. I accidentally ulted to. I'm landing so much damage. I accidentally canceled my last ulti shot there because I'm bad, but that was good overall.
But no one knows how to bait or follow up on a gunk in bronze, or dive, or CS. Or anything, really. So I need to carry from lane. I main a few mid laners. But once I'm gold, I'll be going back to my home in the fog of war.
Oh my god, get him. Fuck, isn't all. Oh, he's out! Nice. That's my boy. Actually, on track to winning this game, I think. If I can get Rylai's Morello and we can siege, I'm pretty sure like they can't do anything to us. I had no sums up there and Poppy flashed on me, so that was a little bit annoying. You know, Ahri, LeBlanc, they can be tricky, but at the same time they can be pretty good too. What the fuck? We lost that? Oh, we didn't have Rek'Sai there at all. Yeah, wait, that was like a. Damn. Could have been so good for us. Our team doesn't have much MR. I'll probably just get like. Should I go Medjay's here? I have the exact gold value for Medjay's. Sort of tempted, although I feel like I'll just die. I shouldn't have tried to fight out the Karma after. I know she can beat me in a 1v1. I think I'm much stronger for team fights right now. Hit every shot, I think. God, I'm a fucking beast.
Ooh, delicious.
Lol gunk lol. Hey boy, you missed my donation, but it's okay. Can you compensate by playing this song? It means the world to me. Thanks. Lol gunk lol gunk lol gunk lol feels gunk when lol 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 gunk lol lol haha.
Missed a bunch there. Got the Poppy at least, and we stole Dragon. My ulti was kind of boosted. I have 16 stacks on Medjay's now. I'm actually so fucking strong. Flash the last one. Oh, I stunned him! I stunned him! Oh! Holy fuck. I went 24 stacks. Damn, that Medjet is such a good call. Let me get a blue pot here. I got Zhonya's. And no blue, but I have Ghost and Flash up soon. I slowed him. He's dead. He's so fucking dead. You can just end the game. End the game. Oh my god, dude. I had to, man. I can stun the Karma. GG. Click, move, click, move, click. Dude, I'm a fucking beast. Click, move, click, move. That's me, the kid.